now we are going on a boat in Hobart.